chance with KJ at one point in time, and you know, maybe I made the wrong choice.
But I can't do it. I know it's not right.
Maybe I should have done things differently, but if that was the case, then Jimmy wouldn't be getting married to KJ. And quite frankly, they make a beautiful couple. It makes me think that it's really hard to see Ashley putting forth so much effort and me just saying, like, no, I'm done. Because it's, you know, I do care about her. I do have feelings for her, but I just don't know if they're strong enough to be married to her.
Thank you. Jimmy and Kelly Joe, look into each other's eyes.
I, Jimmy, take you, Kelly Joe.
I, Kelly Joe, take you, Jimmy.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and hold. Tears of happiness, don't worry.
From this day forward.
For better and for worse.
For richer and for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish. Till death do us part.
James, do you take Kelly Jo to be your lawful wedded wife? Kelly Jo, will you take James as your lawful wedded husband?
Thank you.
Now, by the power vested in me, I pronounce you husband and wife. Wait for it. You are husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.